I know it sounds crazy, but I never wanted to hurt you. I did it because I care about you.
You care about me? You put my son's flower on my windscreen. You drugged me and you locked me in the boot of my car. Do you have any idea how terrified I was?
I'm sorry.
I had to go to the police. I had to be examined by a total stranger because I didn't know whether I'd been raped.
Well, you know, I would never do anything like that to you.
I don't know who you are anymore, Will. I thought we were friends.
I don't want to be your friend. I think about you every second of every day. And I know that I could love you so much more than Robert or Steve or any of them.
So that's what this was about then. You want me for yourself.
Just give me a chance to prove how much you mean to me. Please. You lied to me. Who's up there?
I don't know.
Well, let's find out.
Will, please. 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 Stop. Will.
Whoever's there, you've got 3 seconds to show your face. Say I didn't warn you.